left, down, right, up.
Hey guys, we're back with another, bindle of Izzak.
It's Izzak.
We're gonna do a random run first thing.
Rake.
We gotta click on the window first.
Rake of the Loom.
Hey, we got Isaac.
Awesome. Good.
Good choice, game.
Good start.
Alright. It's been a minute since I played Isaac. I've been doing some of the community remix stuff. But I don't think I'm mentally prepared to do that on the... Ooh.
Holy shit.
Oh.
That's terrible.
Oh, that's terrible, too.
I, like, forgot about this game because I'm just thinking about Rebirth and how I'm going to have to actually play it.
Mm.
And then that might be the breaking point.
That definitely makes me want the bomb bag. It's pretty good. 50% chance to get a bomb when you pick up a coin. It's pretty good. I'd rather have flat penny, which gives you keys instead of bombs, but whatever. It was worth a bomb to get the burnt penny.
Okay, I was about to say, as long as the transaction.
Yeah, I also had to, you know, donate blood, but we don't have to talk about that. We don't have to dump my bucket of blood on anybody.
Oh, mm-hmm. That's a darker Lugia.
That's a good curse room.
Yeah, I saw that. Two bombs. Call me two bombs, because I got two bombs.
Alright. Yeah, that joke's never been worn out.
No.
Do I have the music turned off or something?
I don't know, but, like, the tears? Definitely hear the tears.
Let me see. Options. Oh, it's off.
Oh. Okay. There we go. That's what we were missing.
That was weird.
It was, like, making the game a lot darker.
Why would I have turned that off ever?
Maybe if you're, like, watching videos.
I just turned the volume down. I like the music. I'm going to turn that off.
Oh, I don't know you, man.
Isaac got good music. Made by Danny... Danny something.
I was about to say, is it even Danny or just fucking making
it
up?
No, it's for real Danny. Is this a Joker card? Fucking two
hearts. Two of hearts?
Get out of here with that shit. We're not going to get another reroll, so I'll go check out the boss, see what he gives me. Probably just something good. Huh.
Ooh, Steven! We were fucking talking about him earlier.
I hope I get Steven and not Little Steve, because I want to pick up Little Steve.
You know you're going to get Little Steve.
Well, that's a 5 in 6 chance to get Little Steve.
Dude, that's almost all the chances.
Yeah, I'm not going to pick it up if it gives it to me, though.
Are there any Lou Gehrigs in this game? Is your mom a Lou Gehrig?
There's Lou Gertie.
Lou Gertie? Yeah. All old people are now Lou Gehrig. If you didn't know, which you didn't.
If you don't know, well now you're slightly confused about it.
Maybe you don't even know who the fuck Lou Gehrig is.
He played baseball and died.
Yeah.
Baseball.
He died of baseball?
Yeah.
He was literally bored to death with fucking baseball.
I could agree. I could understand that.
It's like the one sport I don't understand the appeal. What did I fucking say?
This is Little Steve shit. He's useless.
He tries to
help. I might
restart
if I don't get a good item here. No, I got the burn penny. I'll keep on the seed. But I'm gonna get something good. Oh, great. Whatever. Just going down the next floor. Experience life.
Life down in the fucking basement.
Glad I got that golden key. Let me open up so many things. Alright, so... Left is based. Everybody knows that.
Oh, you mean based as in how the kids say it?
Yeah, it's the best. I need a key from this room.
You need fucking bomb or key or some shit. There you go.
That's a good key. Now I need item room. Yeah, there we go. I also need to not take red heart damage.
I feel like you need to be better than those two things.
They got some sick dodges in them today.
They're like
Dodge's chicken from a gas station. That's a reference that no one will get.
Well, I'm trying to think of how it's actually like. I'm trying to imagine how that is like a gas station chicken strip. but it's not, nothing's connecting in my mind.
They got KFC style ass chicken too, with bones in it and shit. I have no excuse to get hit by such a predictable anime, so I'm gonna be mad if I do.
If I'm, what? Why wouldn't I just go to KFC?
Cause you,
I also needed gas.
Yeah, you're already at the gas station, buying chips. Getting a soda for 79 cents.
Where the fuck is that gas station?
I mean, Come and Go does that.
Yeah, but I want a can.
That's a good item. I'm happy with that.
Now you're protected.
Yep. Alright, and we get a perfect reroll for this Devil Ring that I hopefully get. Fucking Gertie Jr.
Dude, it's...
So
it's Garrick Jr.
Motherfucker.
Oh man,
I'm
he was coming
it.
At
I'm
you.
I'm going to get fucking hit, dude.
Oh, no, dude, you got it.
He's so fucking hard, dude.
His fucking spine and his brain are messed up.
Hate him. He's making all these goddamn flies.
So fucking... He's also killing them.
Oh, shit. Man.
Like, he moves like...
Oh, but you didn't... You haven't seen him go at an angle yet, because I've been doing it the good way. I'm scared.
He moves like... After the first couple hits on air hockey, where it just sort of, like, glides.
Yeah, you know, if you see, if I get in a bad position, he goes at an angle, though. He goes so fucking fast around this whole damn screen.
Like fucking air hockey?
Oh, god damn
it. Oh, was that it? He did some shit in the corner.
Well, I might as well just let myself get fucked up by him now.
No, dude, you're almost fucking...
I gotta do this to save my life.
Don't sound too bothered with it. No, you're not even trying.
I know, because I'm mad, because I'm not even getting the devil ring. I don't need these fucking red hearts for shit. Well, at least that's okay.
I swear to God, you wanted to die. You were, like, walking into it. Whatever. But you got the shot off.
I hate Gertie Jr. That's such an unfair boss to get on the second floor.
He has an air hockey.
You're an air hockey.
Right.
I should be able to move like air hockey if he just gets to.
He's...
Because that clearly means we're on a damn air hockey table. Also, I haven't seen any gosh fucking pennies to, pick up and get some bombs. So that's fucked up.
You know what would be funny? If it was air hockey, so there'd always be that... And even if you were sitting still, you would still sort of... Like, just move a little bit.
This curse room better bring me to the fucking devil room. Or I'm gonna be very upset at it. Actually, secret room could be over here, so I'm gonna try and kill
this guy. I don't know if that's gonna work out. Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's almost like I know what I'm doing sometimes.
That was an air hockey that got stuck in the corner.
Two of spades. It's two free keys right now. Of course.
You ain't got no damn money? Man, you have not got shit.
Ah, spiders, thanks. Great.
Dude, curse rooms are still
this
bad.
This is the best seed ever.
It's called a curse room.
I'm about to curse your mother.
I kind of just want to play air hockey.
You always want to play air hockey.
I mean, it's never not a bad time for...
Oh, no. You make more spiders, and then all the spiders are killed become meaningless.
I think the only time that you don't want to play air hockey is when you're actually playing air hockey, and you're like, oh.
Yeah, air hockey is not actually that fun.
You always think it's... It's like bowling, you know? You think it's going to be okay, and then you play.
Ooh, these guys. I want to destroy these fires so I can get drops from them. But if they blow up on the fire, I don't get drops from them, so...
Well, you better...
I probably won't get shit from them, anyway.
Oh, like two more hits on the fire.
Okay. Yep, that was definitely worth it. I'm gonna try blowing them up here because maybe I get a top secret. Nope.
Oh, I can't believe that worked out. They're so fucking weak.
There's a. One. Two. Three other places it could be. I have one bomb. Should I try?
I wouldn't take the gamble, but you're a gambling man. You gambled wrong.
Yeah.
You know what? There's nothing makes the sound
probably right there.
Of an air hockey, the disc going into the thing. Like, it's like the sound of, like, a plastic plate being dropped.
You dropped a lot of plastic plates, like, maybe with that Hercules design on
them. I was just... Oh, I don't know where that fucking plate went. It probably got thrown away.
Motherfucking...
You know how much that'd be worth now? The fucking McDonald's Hercules plate?
It's got that bitch from Hercules on. Ooh, a key.
No, I had Hercules.
I had four, all four of them.
Dude, so, you're sitting on a fucking $1 million.
I don't have them now.
Well, if you did, you'd be a millionaire.
There's one with Hades.
Oh my god. And well, that's probably when I still...
One with the guy that Danny DeVito played. Oh no! God damn it! Red heart damage, I'm so bad. I'm mad because I'm bad.
And you're bad because you're mad. You're playing with emotion. You shouldn't do that. Every martial arts movie says not to do that.
I've already taken rep. Well, I might die if I
do go that. In the curse room. Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, I need to get a little bit more health before I head in there.
I should have gotten a Hades plate. I think that was still when I was good as a child and didn't root for the bad guy. Because the bad guy is the ultimate underdog. He's not going to win.
What's the name of the little goat thing that Danny DeVito played?
I don't have any... It's probably some, like, Greek name.
Is it Icarus?
No, Icarus is, like, flying too close to the sun.
I don't fucking know, dude.
It's not a fucking... Goat man!
You're a goat man. Look at all these keys.
I'm not fucking Danny DeVito.
Second time I got this one.
Icarus had wings and he flew too close to the sun.
You're about to fly too close to my fist.
Okay, I gotta check what this fucker's name is now.
Do you think I can get this chest in one bomb?
Fucking no way.
You wanna bet? Oh fuck, I messed
it
up.
I bet. $20.
I slightly messed it up. Oh, yeah. I bet after it happened.
After the basketball game, I'm like, I think.
Oh, that's terrible.
What the hell was that?
That's Guppy's hairball. It's pretty bad.
It looked fucking bad.
I'm gonna open this chest. Hey, worth it.
Somebody's been Google searching Danny DeVito's net worth.
It's gotta be somewhat high compared to mine.
Danny DeVito definitely has a higher... Oh my god, look at his fucking wiki picture.
Wow, he's old.
God, did they fucking color his hair for Sunny?
He's like mini Lou Gehrig.
He is super. He's 69 years old.
They're still coloring his hair.
Oh my god, he's 5 feet.
Yeah?
Just that.
He's slightly shorter than you. Very slightly.
I'm taller than him. That means I'm bigger.
Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. I bet I don't get it though. It's gonna go there. Yeah.
It's always good when you're taller than somebody.
It's a weird angle.
When you're me.
Need to fight one more room so I can get a reroll in that boss room. Hopefully get that devil room with that 36% chance I'll have. 36, pretty good chance. If these flies touch my flies, you know what they'll do? Die.
They're just trying to say what's up to your flies.
Yeah.
And...
a bunch of fucking perverts.
What's up? My name's Two Flies. Actually, that is fucking hilarious because there was a rapper name. Flies.
I'm thinking of plies. Do you know Plies?
Yeah, that's who I was thinking of. Was it not Flies?
It's Plies.
It's Plies?
Yeah, the This Is Why I'm Hot rapper. That's
yeah.
Plies. With a P.
Oh. Damn it. Well, never mind. It's not funny.
Fucking Gertie, after I fought your fucking kid, you're gonna do this to me? This is the Gertie that doesn't shoot, at least.
Everybody knows if you beat up somebody's kid, then you have to beat up the fucking parent.
No, then my dad has to fight him. My dad can beat up your dad. Oh yeah, well my grandpa can beat up your grandma.
Oh yeah, well my Lou Gehrig can beat up any of your Lou Gehrigs.
I'm gonna take damage on this shit. I might die on this shit actually.
What? You're fucking...
Well, I have no damage on. I have no damage. But
Philocetes?
Motherfucker.
Philocetes? I'll put the text on.
Are you just saying fucking words out of my room?
Philocetes.
What are these words that you're
spelling? It's the fucking who he played in Hercules.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm still on that.
They just call him Phil.
You can't be calling a motherfucker Phil in, like, ancient Greece.
Phil of the future. Great show. 10 out of 10. Would watch again.
What is that? I don't even know what that is.
It's a show about a kid from the future, and they fucked up their time machine, so they got stuck in the past. It's on Disney Channel.
So it was
on Disney Channel. Oh, motherfucking goddamn it! Took the red heart damage. And I might die, too. Look at all these fucking flies.
Oh my god, I've been looking at my phone.
Yeah, like, did you think I was joking when I said I might die? I have no damage.
I thought you were joking a little bit.
No, I wasn't. This is some serious shit right now.
Well, I was
like, anything hits me, I die. Anything. It's cool.
There's nothing that causes...
This has been a pretty shitty run.
A quarter damage?
I
should have
restarted when I said I was gonna.
If you kill him, do his flies go away?
Nope.
So you gotta take care of that.
Yeah, but I need to kill the thing that makes the flies first.
The fly factory.
He's almost dead.
Gert.
She's almost dead.
Gertie's
Gertie's a mother. Well.
Well, at least they're not fucking coming after you. They're just...
Yeah, they're kind of dumb. I really wish I could just get that heart thing there. But I don't think it's gonna happen.
It's like they're waiting in the air. Oh, man. Okay.
Still bullshit.
Yeah, it's still a fucking tense situation here.
Yeah, that is a fucking unfair-ass boss when you have no damage ups.
Oh, yeah, you haven't gotten any. Wasn't there a run where you didn't get any for, like, the longest fucking time?
There's probably been several runs like that. Maybe I'll get something good now, then. At least I'm getting plenty of health ups.
I mean, yeah, and if you don't get any damage ups, you're gonna fucking need it.
That's a special item. That's pretty good, but...
What was
it's
that?
Not
you
worth
it.
It's, Daylong Lights. Has a foot that stomps on enemies, but...
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty good, but it's not worth my first special.
Do not. God, you're an idiot.
You're an idiot. I have enough health to do this now. Of course it's the telepills. Now I gotta go back in there and get my two of spades.
Just never go in a curse room. Never fucking go in it. IRL, are
maybe,
you gonna go into a room that's called the curse room?
Maybe
no.
You shouldn't judge the fucking curse room because you don't know it like that. Oh, fuck, I missed my two of spades.
I fucking loaned the curse room $20. Fucking disappeared out of my life.
Now I gotta go back into the curse room to
what?
Get the card, because I fucked up my telepills trick. I was gonna run into my card and grab it. I need that card. It's a really good card.
What does it do?
Gives you... It doubles your keeps.
Oh.
Yeah. And look at all this stuff I got.
Oh, damn. Wait, you can't leave.
Yeah, I can.
Oh.
You ding-dong.
What?
It's on the top secret room after I finish the floor, because I got a lot of bombs.
I mean, you got four.
That's a lot of bombs. And anytime I pick up coins, I got a 50% chance to get another one.
Alright.
This is going to be the room that kills me.
You can't take that horizontal shooting. Oh god, sometimes it's
sometimes,
vertical.
Sometimes they shoot out of their butt, dude. Sometimes. Yeah, you feel better about my health? Yeah.
Maybe they're shooting out of their butt because they have anal cancer.
That's kind of offensive.
To all their viewers with anal cancer?
To me.
Oh my god, do you have it?
I have something.
You have anal cancer? Hopefully someone more famous doesn't die the same day you die.
I need some spirit hearts. Not the fucking fish.
You don't need that.
Not Isaac's head. Don't give me any more heads. I really need some spirit hearts.
I really think it's gonna take all your fucking money.
I know it is.
I mean without giving you anything.
I know it is. That's pretty good. I just wanted one spirit heart.
Well.
That's all I wanted.
Maybe next.
This is gonna be an early death. I might die before I even make it to mom.
Don't talk like that.
If I get the catacombs, I might die next floor. Okay, at least it's caves. It's just this no damage up shit. It's bullshit. takes so many hits to kill anything, even these little wormies.
Well, I mean, have you ever tried to cry somebody to death with your tears? IRL?
I always wait till they're shooting out blood instead of tears. In real life.
I can't... I feel like if you're... If blood is coming out of your eye ducts, then your fucking brain is bleeding.
Yeah, that's definitely the most common cause for blood coming out of your eye ducts. And eye ducts is definitely a medical last term, too.
Tear ducts, is that more medical for you?
These nuts, is that more medical for you? Gotta hide. Yeah.
Somebody has said some kind of joke like that to a health professional. Doc, I'm worried about... Worried about my nuts.
Oh, that's scary.
Oh man, getting those fucking spikes there are just an added bullshit.
Can I get it?
Come up, dude. He's like a fucking turtle.
This one doesn't matter if he's down. Yeah.
So. Oh, it doesn't?
Okay. These, when they're red, it means they don't have the little shell over their head.
Oh. Oh, so they are like turtles.
Yeah. Why did he die? Oh, I pushed him on the spikes somehow.
Oh, I was like, fucking one hit, what the fuck?
Nope.
Oh man, that one almost got you. Oh man.
Yeah, if I get him right here, I can basically trap him into not being able to shoot me.
He keeps trying.
There we go. Well done. I still don't have any special armor. That would be my first one, and that one is an all stats up, so I will be taking it, but it's not very much damage up, so I hope I get something good.
But I mean, it's more damage than you fucking had.
Yeah, I'm not picking it up yet, though, because I need something really good before I do. Alright, there's the boss, at least. Hopefully it's an easy one.
It's gonna be one of the fucking horsemen.
Pestilence is easy.
It's gonna be one that sucks.
These guys take so many damn hits. This game's not fun when you have no damage. It's like playing a NES game.
I like those games.
They're hard.
That's the whole fucking point, dude.
This is hard, too.
Now games are a piece of fucking cake.
Chubb, I should be able not to take damage against, but watch me do it right at the last second. Actually, Chubb can kill me in one hit.
Oh. Does he do one heart?
If he does that rush attack on me, yeah.
Oh, God. He tasted you.
Oh, no.
Oh. Dude! You fucking air hockey through that shit?
Quit shooting out your little babies.
Chubbs, you have anal cancer. That is fucking hilarious. We couldn't come up with a better name for that. I think ass cancer is more... appealing sounding. Rectal cancer.
Sorry, I'm really focused.
I know you got a lot of good ass cancers names in the bank, but just trying to live.
Yeah. Story of my life. That's One Direction. I
know One Direction is a thing, but that's all I know.
I mean, I've heard this song, but I'm not even sure it's One Direction. It's not like I've looked for the music video like I often do the terrible music.
I mean, it's not...
It's quite as catchy as Rude.
Anything you fucking show me, I'm just gonna guess it's Justin Bieber.
Rude doesn't sound like Justin Bieber.
No, but I mean, like, if a teenage boy is singing...
Morning, put on my best suit.
Oh, I forgot about that song.
Gotta fight Chubb.
Shut the
Chubb
fuck up.
Rude.
Quit asking for permission to marry. What the fuck is that?
Nobody does that. It's fucking 2014.
Nobody in the South does that shit even. They wait till the girl gets pregnant and they go, well, I guess I gotta marry her. That's how we do things down here.
Yeah. And then I smoke meth. They get married in the courthouse.
They get a divorce, except they're not actually legally separated because they can't afford it because of all the meth.
Chip. I did it.
One of these little chubsters take you out.
I'm getting the fucking devil room. Can you believe it?
I can't.
And I got a damage up. That's another special item, too. And taking this, rerolling the fuck out of that, and that's two damage ups.
Dude, you're...
Alright, now we're good.
Now you can play the game.
Thank fucking Jesus and pick up all these fucking special items. I'm happy now. Also, that was a speed up, and I'm gonna get another speed up. I need that speed up. That's pretty fucking slow. Yeah.
That should be on a billboard, like, welcome to the South, when you get a girl pregnant, that's when you get married. Or something akin to that. Yeah. Maybe better sounding.
As soon as you cross the Mason-Dixon line, is that right?
Yeah.
You fucking chicken wing ass motherfuckers ain't shit to me now. My tears are red! Just like yours!
So now we're on an equal playing field!
This gangrene ass motherfucker over here, I ain't scared of him.
You can't even save him! His entire body is gangrene! There's nothing to cut off
could try, like, pouring a bucket of ice on myself. You think that'll help?
Will help your gangrene? Do you have gangrene in your ass?
I think it's a telepill, so that's worth a bomb to get a bomb and a telepill, I guess. But I'm gonna use it until I'm done with the
floor. Yeah, that is telepills, I remember.
Yeah, because I could get the I Am Air one. That'd be cool, right?
Yeah.
Hope I get Polyphemus now. This run's turning around. It was at bad places, now it's good places.
What would be a good... The South, come for the something, stay because you got a girl pregnant.
Would I rather have more pills or more tarot cards? I'd say more tarot cards.
What do people come to the South for?
Fried food.
Come for the fried food. Stay because you got a dumb girl pregnant.
All girls are dumb.
There's something there. There's some idea there.
In my clubhouse.
Are you a He-Man woman hater? Or you are no man?
I don't hate him. I just recognize real.
And you don't recognize ladies?
Realize.
I don't recognize you.
Realize. You see what
I'm
saying?
Yeah, and previous rappers have done it before you, sir.
Excuse me, I'm Nas.
We gotta talk about you constantly doing shows with Nanny and Marley.
We gotta talk about how breaking up with Keely has actually affected you. What's up with that? Her milkshake couldn't be that good.
Have you seen me? He got her tattooed. Like, topless on his arm, and then he changed it into, like, a fucking lion when they got divorced.
Probably. Ooh, that was a lot of fucking money. Now I can go to this shop. And go to secret rooms.
The South, come for the fried food, stay because New York reminds you of Khalees too much. She could not have been that great.
She was good in the sack.
She had to be. She had all those skills. They probably have kids together. That might be a part of it.
Why did I come to this room?
Brothers, you always got a soft spot for the baby
mamas. I talk about my favorite movie, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou?
Oh, God. Come because you saw Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Stay because you're still looking for George Clooney in that movie.
I went down to the river to pray. Hey, it's great. My best friend.
That, I swear to God, that's some people's favorite fucking movie because of the whatever song is in that.
I just sang that one.
No, not that. It's the one where they pretend to play.
God damn it.
Soggy Bottom Boys is the thing.
Soggy Bottom Boys?
Yeah, it's who they pretend to be.
That's fucking dumb.
You remember there's like a record producer who's like blind?
I never watched it. Why did I watch that fucking movie? Like, nothing about it is too in.
I think I watched it at, like, a slumber party. So, that's my...
Sure, yeah. Goddamn excuse for everything, Parks.
Like, people make me do all the terrible things I do.
Ooh, all these bomb flies, though.
Yeah, and all this not room you got.
I dealt with it.
I mean, yeah, I got dealt with.
Is there a curse room on this floor? I'd love to go to it, so...
I just can't think of real reasons why anybody would come to the South. Except for being racist.
Going to Graceland.
Yeah.
People think that's cool.
I don't understand. It's gotta be only Lou Gehrig's.
Cat Erkoros came to America, that was one of his favorite things to do, is go to Disney.
Does anybody actually like Elvis Presley's music?
Yeah. Brecken.
It's Breck now?
What the fuck ever.
Dude, you can't have a regular ass name and then shorten it just because.
You can't just turn any name into a one syllable name. Like, I don't like when people call me Star.
Yeah, like you couldn't say that.
But people do call me that shit.
Well, why? They should not do that at all. That's like if somebody was like, hey, Lynn, I'd be like, hey, fuck you.
You forgot the Z. The C. The C. It's 30 minutes and we're not even fucking the depths.
Oh my god.
God. It's because of all that no damage, every room is taking like 5 minutes.
I'd be like, you forgot the Zol, asshole.
Oh, this fucking room. Fuck you.
Oh man, this room's always bad.
Like, sometimes they don't see you when you come in, so... But that didn't happen that time.
No, they definitely saw your ass.
I could use this card now, but... I mean, I might get more keys before I decide to use it. And then it could be 10 keys instead of 8 keys. Crop this.
I don't think... I'm trying to, like... I don't think I'd ever actively seek out Graceland. But if for some reason I woke up and I was there, I'd go on a tour. But I'm not gonna... go specifically for that.
I think I've been to Graceland once.
I think you told me you have.
As a smaller child.
Yeah, so you didn't know what the fuck was going on.
I'm gonna take this card. Don't let me forget about this fucking card right here. I'm gonna take this to the next floor.
I've already forgotten.
It's the full card.
I've seen more Elvis Presley movies than I have heard music.
I am not seeing any Elvis movies.
Well, dude, there's like 8,000 of them.
That's more than Tupac has movies.
Well, Tupac's only got like 5 movies.
Juice isn't very good, in my opinion.
I haven't seen it all the way through. They're like all on Netflix. I need to watch them.
I think Juice is the only one I've seen. Unless you count the MC Hammer movie where somebody plays him.
Fucking Moesha's, like, brother played him.
Of course I would run into that, like, right then.
As if I needed another reason to hate Brandy. Like, her Moesha brother played Tupac.
I gotta share this Coke with a legend.
Is there a legend in the house I'm unaware of?
Hey, Yeezy! You want some Coke? He's a legend. He told me so.
Hey, you know what would be funny? Is to do the Ice Bucket Challenge, but on tombstones. And then get mad when they didn't donate.
I think it'd be funny to do it, like, to people who didn't know they were part of it.
So just fucking run up?
Yeah. Dump some ice on strangers.
Well, let's hope they have one of those waterproof cell phones, because if not, you're buying that shit for them.
Kyocera Hydra. Everybody's got one of those. I'll just use this now. So I can go pick up that full card.
You know what would be an easy way to do that? Get one of those big-ass super soakers so you can actually put ice in it.
Got a lot of money. Where to shop at?
Where to shop at?
Where to shop at? Hey, there's a heart.
Where to heart at? Home.
Probably in the shop. Should I get that half heart I just got to this blood bank? Okay.
You didn't even finish.
You were going to say yes.
Maybe I was, maybe I wasn't.
Look, I found the shot.
You're just playing on fire. Oh my god, how did that not even...
I don't know.
You can buy both of those things, but you don't need them.
I want a third orbital, so I'm going to buy this. I'm going to use it, so that'll give me a horseman fight. And then I'll reroll it. And get the compass.
That's not bad.
Pretty good. And I'll take this key, just because I got all this extra money.
Now you got 8 keys.
Now I gotta go build up a reroll before I fight the boss.
You know, the top floor of Graceland, you can't go up there, right? So the legend says...
How the fuck would I know?
Okay, I think that's a thing. I don't know why I would make that up. I feel like most people who get a job at Graceland just want to know what's up top. And then they're disappointed when it's just like a fucking bedroom. Or two.
Game.
Like, Weekly World News used to say that you couldn't go up there because Elvis was still living up there.
True.
But Weekly World News is never
judgment.
Wrong.
Judgment. Okay, judgment. If I get a devil room, I'm going to use judgment in the devil room. It's going to be great.
Oh, man, this room. This room would have fucked my ass up.
It would have fucked me up if I didn't get all this damage.
I mean, it fucked you up a little.
It's okay. Right now, this amount of health would be bad for you, but I can level up.
It's definitely bad for me. It's bad for business all
That's
the way.
That's a lot of cards.
All the way around.
Okay, so that means I don't have to go back in that room for the full card, because I got that hermit card. Go fight the boss.
It's a horseman.
Yeah, it'll be war. Unless I get the glitch where it's conquest instead. Which I hope doesn't happen. War is easy.
No, it isn't.
War never changes.
War. What is it good for? Oh, man.
Oh, I didn't think that would be in range. I hope I don't die after calling war easy. That'd be somewhat embarrassing.
War is what we got going on in fucking Missouri.
Ferguson.
Yeah.
Ferguson. I never even heard of Ferguson.
I know, I had to ask my mom where it was, and she was like, near St. Louis, and I was like, okay. But I feel like if you ever ask anyone where a state is in Missouri, they're like, near St. Louis. St. Louis is in the fucking middle. It's near everything. It's near Chicago.
True.
Like, come on.
And I got that devil room, y'all. And I get a free
Krampus.
Lump of coal.
Maybe.
I could re-roll the lump of coal. No, I ain't gonna die against Krampus. Krampus is easy.
So does war.
And I didn't die against war either. I only got hit once.
Let's see.
You're a fucking bitch. You don't know. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch hoe being a bitch hoe. You know what you are? You a thot. That hoe over there.
No.
That hoe overtly thirsty. God, I love Isaac. Why haven't we played Isaac in a while? Isaac's fun.
Because of all the other games. I like that overtly thirsty, because they are.
Yeah.
They're not even.
Are people still using thirsty as an adjective to describe wanting sex?
I don't think so. Let me call it the Blacks.
That's my favorite sitcom, The Blacks.
The Blacks. Mm. Hey, are you guys still using thirsty?
Please don't.
Please.
Come on, man.
Don't fuck me, man.
Telepills.
Fuck that.
I'll take it at the end of the fucking floor, I guess. But come on, man. Don't do me dirty.
Look at him. That's what he does.
He's gonna do me dirty. I gotta go out here, get more health, and hope that the devil room's still there. Of course it's not. Fuck it.
Black people cannot still be saying thirsty. It's gotta be something else.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God, these guys. Get out. Game over. Shut the laptop.
Oh, no! Oh, my...
Fucking Phantom of the
Opera. My fucking fly just saved me.
Dude, he's so thirsty. He's overtly thirsty. He's not even parched.
Oh, no. I'm scared.
He's been on a fucking
desert
island.
Why did I do
island.
That telepills? That was terrible.
Oh, God. At least I grouped together there for a second.
All right.
There's still one. He's coming for you. He's coming for you.
He forgot I exist. Oh, I just gotta get his little heart. It's probably only got like one.
Thirsty!
Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
He knows that we got Baja Blast today. Fucking... great.
Bee lickers I can deal with. Bee lickers are fine.
We found like 4 bottles of Baja Blast and a fucking Fred's, and they had dust on them.
Yeah. Do they even have Fred's in places besides Arkansas?
I don't know.
Probably not.
Come for the Fred's, stay for the Fred's.
Come for the Flintstones, stay for the Jetsons.
Did you look up what year the Jetsons were?
No, but I swear that I remember Harvey Birdman when they had the Jetsons episode that they said it was 2001.
People were really bad at judging how much shit would advance.
I feel like Back to the Future 2 was a more accurate representation than the Jetsons.
With, like, hoverboards and shit?
Yeah. Because... oh, man, I wish I could get back to the Devil Room. I'd probably get a payout with this fucking card. So, maybe the curse room will bring me back.
Man, he almost got a chunk of you.
He shot his little tears at the poop. I can't go back in the curse room now. I don't have enough health. Sucks. That sucks a dick. I'm gonna blow up the blood bank, probably. Actually, I'm gonna use this cherry card on the blood bank. And then I'm gonna blow it up if it doesn't give me what I want. That just makes me more likely to blow it up.
Yeah.
I got all these bombs, so I'll look for the top secret room.
What are people saying besides thirsty? I don't think they're saying thirsty anymore.
I don't know. I've never been hip with the kids.
Hungry? Hungry's been like a mainstay.
Like a hippo? Ooh, I don't like that one.
You don't want to be hungry like a hippo, because then you'll just eat anything.
Yeah, like a bunch of balls.
Yeah. White balls.
Okay, so let's... Come on, give me the blood bag. That's the fucking IV bag.
I can't believe it only took like two.
I can't believe it took anything.
I can't believe it's not better.
Get out.
Is this still a product?
It is. Yes. They have it in spray and spread.
Spray butter? Well, that... Believe that it's not butter. You could not put lard, thick-ass butter in a spray form.
I wonder where the top secret room is. Try... I got all these bombs, so I'll just try fucking everywhere.
Not there. Wait, don't you have the compass? Why is there no map?
Because they have Curse of Darkness.
Oh.
Compass doesn't give you a map, though. It gives you,
It just shows you where on the map?
It shows you, where icon rooms are. So, is there a room up here? There's not. So, could be here? No.
Damn, I thought that was gonna be it.
Is there a room? There's a room up, but there's not a room down. Not having a map sucks.
I mean, you still have fucking 14 bombs.
Want to get enough help to go in there. That sucks. I knew it couldn't be there. I don't know why I bombed it.
Just throwing bombs everywhere.
Can't be in any of these. I don't even remember where the boss room was. Oh, there it is. It'd be pretty dangerous to try for any of those, I'm just... Wait. Need my card.
Oh, yeah. You remember that card?
Yeah, I remembered that card, but now I'm taking a different one. Because it does the same thing, but brings me to a better place.
I'm just trying to think of what the kids could be saying.
I don't know.
In my fucking mind.
Go out on the streets, find the kids, ask.
Well, I need a kid, I need some kids and some hoes, because then I'll be like, what is she? And then they'll tell me what the new slang is.
I know thought is still a damn thing.
I can't decide if I like that or not. Thought is such a weird sound. But I do like that hoe over there.
So we got a library this floor. We got an arcade. Greed's in the secret room, so that means Greed's not in the shop. So, got a lot of good things that could happen. Let's go to the item room first.
Oh man, these guys.
Oh, and this is also as a necropolis, so I won't have fucking mask and heart rooms.
Okay, that's good. Don't need another fucking scare like that.
So maybe I can earn the devil room on the mom fight. Probably not. But... Oh, yes. I want that. I want that so much.
Take it.
I'm gonna.
Take the shit out of me.
Yes. Yes. Good. Good.
This is turning out to be a good run, I must say. Oh, man, that one.
Yeah, and these are all down two hits now.
Oh, fuck.
Cuban meat got him.
He got right up in your fucking grill.
Yeah, he got in Cuban meat's grill, unfortunately, for him.
That's grill you don't want to be in.
Yeah. You'd think that Cuban meat wouldn't know how to grill, just how to be grilled.
Well, that Cuban meat's...
What's this pill? Health up. And the terrible... Just kidding. It's good. I liked it.
Yeah, don't...
I want...
Raise your nose at a health upgrade.
I want some fucking soul hearts from this one. This one better not be dirty like the other one. Thank you. One's fine for now.
I was like, are you gonna be like, I'm gonna go to 50?
Not right now. Maybe at the end of the floor. See how things are going. See what... plus, I ain't been to the shop yet, which does not have greed in it, so you know.
Yeah.
Ladder gets fucking rerolled. Notched axe is also a piece of shit.
But you got any money?
Either mom's purse or one of the things that make my D6 better.
No, you're not going to buy that fucking...
The key? Does that make you feel
better? No, the red heart.
I don't need this useless-ass fucking red heart. Fuck it.
Get that useless-ass key, then.
The key's more useful than the red heart. Red hearts are dropped for free all the damn time.
It's 2 cents.
And it's useless.
Oh my god, someone feed these kitties.
They're fetuses.
I know, but they sound like kitties.
What's the plural of fetus? Is it fetuses or is it like feti?
I have heard fetuses on South Park, but I mean, it's not exactly scientific.
Alright. I would also like to reroll this one. I'm probably going to use that book on the blood bank.
People don't talk about fetuses a lot.
Why not? Gotta be aware.
Are the fetuses gonna get you?
Gotta be aware.
If you
gotta be aware.
Say fetus 5 times in the mirror, you'll have a miscarriage.
Did that motherfucker just get out of his trap? He was in this little box here. He got out of that little box.
I didn't even see it.
He got out of his little box.
Get back in your box.
Yeah, he's gonna die for that.
He's gonna die for escaping that box.
Okay, so we're gonna blow up this tin rock. Should I use 2 keys on that?
No!
Alright.
You're gonna slide right across.
Alright, look, it's your favorite thing, a useless ass red heart.
Good.
Now I'm gonna go back here. And go back here.
That bomb won't detonate without somebody looking at him.
Gonna go back here. Gonna grab this book. And grab it.
Grab it.
I'm
son.
Almost there.
Go on then.
I got it. Then I'm gonna walk back up there.
Okay.
Walking
down the street.
Still walking. I'm gonna play this once. Cool. Thanks.
Great.
Walking back up. Keep walking.
Are you walking on sunshine?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I thought of that too.
And that bomb still hasn't blown up. And then I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna do this.
More money.
I just want the blood back. And then I'm gonna play probably most of my red heart to it too.
God damn, it's giving me a lot of money.
Yeah, because I definitely need it.
Yeah.
Since I'm trying for the devil room on this floor, I'm gonna blow this guy up to add 25% chance.
Does that really increase your chance?
Yes, it does. Oh, I can use this judgment card in the curse room. Gives me a devil room item. So that's a way a curse room can be not
okay.
So bad. You hater.
I'm a hater.
You are a bit of a hater. And I'm starting to hate it.
You can't hate a hater. You gotta hate the hating.
I hate the game a lot.
Do you also hate the player?
I was talking about the movie.
Sorry, Michael Douglas. Al Pacino.
You would know that. You fucking IMDb ass bitch.
I've never even seen that movie.
Look at this. I got some homing tears. Can you tell they're homing?
No. Oh. Attack the books.
Alright.
Why doesn't Isaac just stay in that room and just read?
Because he's busy.
Can't take a break?
He's got a basement to save.
He knows that shit can't travel room to room.
Another goddamn blood bank, man. Another blood bank.
That's a fault in the creatures in the basement. They can't leave a room and go into another room.
What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get from this here shop? What are we gonna get? None second.
Ooh.
Now I can use the blood bank to basically get as many rerolls as I want.
That's good.
Yeah. We're gonna finish the floor before we do that kind of stuff though. And so I can.
Have you even fought the boss on this?
Nope. This is Mom's floor.
Okay.
But yeah, we can turn that library into a double item room. How do you feel about that?
I feel like
you're good about
double
that?
Is more than one.
True. Oh. I got hit.
Yeah, I saw that.
But that means I get a reroll sooner. Come on, man. Quit fucking with me.
Come on, man. Turn around.
Like, they keep bumping into my orbitals, so they get stopped and turn around. That was a bad shot.
Come on, man.
There we go.
There you go.
At least that only takes one hit. I wonder what this
feels.
Cheers up. That's good.
Nice.
Alright, let's go reroll those books.
to get better books.
I think we've touched 3 books so far. Yeah, 3 books sounds right.
I mean, 2 sounds equally right to me.
You don't fucking know, dude.
No, I can only picture that one.
Okay, so that's 5. That means we have 2 more.
Are you gonna re-roll again?
Yeah. I'm gonna re-roll the shit out of that room until I get what I want. And don't ask me what I want, because I don't know. I'm gonna play this a few times. Just give me strength. Some more health. I'm gonna play it to...
Are you bigger?
54. 54. Yeah, strength is an all stats up. And it makes you bigger. I'm gonna play it to 54.
You know it's gonna give you a fucking nickel or some shit at 54.
It doesn't, because it's a fortune teller, you ding dong. Don't know nothing. They never even played Isaac.
There's recorded evidence of such.
Yeah.
To be fair, you could say that I wasn't playing it as, you know, getting played.
Yeah.
By the game.
Yeah, Isaac was playing me. God damn it. Like, part of me is mad about getting hit, but then the other part of me is like, that's just way closer to a reroll.
Yeah. You know, you take the good, you take the bad.
And then you mix them together and you make a dab. I'm gonna let this bomb blow up.
It keeps waiting for, like, its big moment. You just keep leaving the damn room.
I gave it to it.
Baby. Ah.
And all the girls. What, that motherfucker went through me. Well, I'm gonna not finish this room, so. Well, that's gonna kill him, isn't it?
Oh, nope. Okay,
cool.
He's feisty. He's got moxie.
I don't wanna waste my reroll.
Yeah, get down there.
Hopefully, we get both the books. That way, we can start on this double item room nonsense.
What was that eyeball thing that you got earlier?
Polyphemus.
Okay, that's what I thought.
We only got one.
2 of these!
Give me a bomb. Since I got these extra red arts, I'm just gonna go play the blood bank.
Like, it shouldn't be able to give you 2 of the same damn book.
But it can. It's American.
I would hope nobody's ever given you 2 of the same book.
You know what? I'm gonna play the fortune teller for a little while, see if I get lucky and get, like, Bloody Penny. After I do this next reroll. If I get Bloody Penny, I can get a half red heart when I pick up a coin. So this blood bank shit gets a little... self... feeling? I don't know the word I'm looking for. I lost it.
Replenishing?
That works, I suppose. Definitely wasn't the word I was thinking of. We will all die one day. It's been almost been an hour. Jesus.
God damn.
QFI. It's 2 soul hearts.
I can't take that. I'm
gonna play it down to 50. Then I'm gonna do other things for a little bit.
Is that mom's eye?
No, that's a pinky eye. A 10% chance to fire a poison too. That gives me full health. I want my card back. Okay, I got it.
Ask again later. What a shitty fortune.
Flat penny. That can give me all the keys I want for a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. I doubt I find much money, but whatever. Oh wait, I'm gonna get a ton of money! It's the blood bank!
Yeah.
So yeah, that's gonna be Key City in here.
Key City?
Now let's go reroll. As long as this fortune teller doesn't drop the tick or blow up, we're good for a while.
Key City is a really good name for a
key
copy.
Oh, there's one more book, damn it. That's really lucky that we got the same book 3 rerolls in
a row. I forgot about the manual.
Yeah, it's a piece of shit.
Don't trust a book that's titles misspelled.
I got infinite keys for the floor. It's pretty useful. What do you think I'm gonna get? Dad's key? Can you get Dad's key in here, you dumb dumb? Money equals power. And a health / damage up. Don't mind if I do. It's also a bit of a speed down.
It's alright. Take damage over speed any day.
But, yeah, now I get 0.4 damage for every penny I have. So that's cool. Gonna go to the curse room here in a sec and use this judgment. Get a devil rune on him. How you feel about that?
I'm trying to come to terms with it. Because I know you're just gonna go out there and go all the curse rooms and see. You're young. You're not a Lou Gehrig.
I've got to experience life for myself.
I feel like IRL I would stop you from going into a curse room.
In real life, I would just step over the fucking spikes.
I mean,
and be like, oh, there's spiders in here. Why'd you let me come in here?
I told you not to, dude. Like, I'm just hanging out near the front.
Of course it's this motherfucker. I've got nothing to reroll right now. So I can't. Whatever. Give me something. Come on, dude. Stop it. You're being an asshole.
He's going to kill you.
I hate him. I'm gonna give him one soul heart.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot. Eat a dick. Give me a card.
Our kids still saying eat a dick.
Yeah. I still say it every day.
I think they still say it on Boondocks. So it's okay.
Do they still make Boondocks?
This was the last season they made. I mean, I like the Boondocks.
It's a pretty good show.
I still would like to read some of the comic strips. Just because I don't know how that... I know it was a comic strip first, but it just seems like too big of an idea for a comic strip.
I'm going to blow this blood bank up. I didn't want money, I wanted health, but that's more damage.
Oh, and some keys.
I'm going to play that once if it gives me something good. Or even if it did. I'm going to blow it up. Get a fucking goat foot.
Yeah, I was like, is that a fucking hoof?
Yeah. And after I fight Mom, I'm gonna get the Polaroid so I can do some cheap shit with the Polaroid.
Yeah, you cheap ass.
Hey, look, that spirit art.
Yeah,
though.
Dude. And you got 9 bombs.
I'm probably gonna bomb for that one penny too.
Really?
Nah.
It's not to say, like, even I wouldn't get that shit.
Alright. Hey, Mom. Should be easy.
I mean, if she really thought you were, like, the devil...
This version of Mom doesn't even spy on me.
If she really thought you were the devil, she would have fucking drowned your ass in the bathtub instead of just throwing you down in the basement.
She didn't throw me down in the basement. I ran into the basement. Out of fear. That's a 2 though, and 2 soul hearts. Gonna take that. Gonna take that.
All those hearts, and then you have to... Don't you have to get down to half a heart?
Let's go see.
For Polaroid?
Yeah. Let's go... half a red heart. Doesn't matter how many spirit hearts you have.
Okay.
Let's go see if we got a devil rune. Probably didn't. Chance wasn't very high. Nope. That's cool.
No, sir.
Alright, I'm gonna try not to pick up any coins until I pick up that flat penny. If I do anything to cause coins. But the first thing I'm going to do is go make that demon judgment. Give me something.
Let's see.
He's going to give me something.
But is he going to give you something good?
And I can... I think I have another card somewhere that'll teleport me. I think. So I can get out of the curse room for free.
That's... You just you stepping over the fucking spikes.
There we go.
That'd be a bad business design IRL. People like Danny DeVito would have a tough time getting over them spikes. I can't believe he's only 5 feet. I was thinking he was a little bit taller than that.
He doesn't even look taller than that. I don't know why you think of it.
His body's so misshaped. Like, on the episode of Always Sunny where he wears skinny jeans, his body is so... doesn't make sense to me. Come on, give me something!
This guy is fucking greedy.
Well, fuck him.
About time. Horror Babylon sucks. Mom's knife. I don't really want it. So
it's cheating.
Yeah, it's not fun.
That's just you trying to beat the game, not have fun.
Fucking no.
What are you gonna do with that?
I know, this is the last one I can afford. That's spectral shots. No.
Fucking no way, are you kidding me? This late in the game?
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to do some I gotta get some more help.
Yeah, you do.
So, we're not gonna play that.
Yeah, definitely don't hop into that.
We're gonna have to count on this guy. Oh, that's free. I did that for free. Don't worry. Got a golden key. Got all mad about key that unlocks everything. You're an angry person, Lindsay.
I have so much anger inside of me.
That's your secret. You're always angry.
I'm always angry. I think it is kind of a secret. Because a lot of people think I'm pretty chill, but no, I'm normally angry about something.
Give me some goddamn spirit hearts. I wish I could take that.
Cancer.
I wish I could take it. But I can't.
Would you rather have Lou Gehrig's or cancer?
Right now, Lou Gehrig's. People think I'm cool.
It's topical. It's topical to have Lou Gehrig's right now.
I don't need a goddamn fool card. Okay, so that's bad. We're gonna have to do something stupid. We're going into the curse room with this last half heart, and we're gonna teleport out. We gotta basically take whatever it is that it gives us.
Oh.
Then we're gonna blow up the blood bank and hope that gives us a little bit of health.
Stupid. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Well, 1/3 of getting guppy, I guess.
That's so stupid.
I wanted at least, like, flying.
No, you don't have any...
Sure.
You're gonna die before you fucking beat it.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, before I beat it, for sure, yeah.
See, I got a heart.
It's pretty pissed off about it.
I got a heart. I'm fine. Should I go in there again? Reroll?
To get that fucking guppies?
I could reroll one more time. It could give me guppies, Paul, and then I'd get a ton of fucking spirit hearts.
You sounded really excited about that idea.
Yeah, I like
it. So I know you're gonna do it, but I think it's bad.
I like it.
I think it's bad. Even if you get it, it's bad. It's pissing me off.
Oh, it didn't work. Okay. Oh, didn't get it. Got out.
Oh, man.
That would have gave me flying spectral tears, but if I would have gone and grabbed it, I'd die.
Wait, if you're flying, wouldn't you fly over the spikes?
You don't take damage going in, but you take damage going out.
Are you flying right now?
No. You just can't see my body very well.
Well, yeah, because you get so much crap on.
Through my habit. What's this? Empress. It's a pretty good card.
Is that the one that clears out the room?
No, it's a... gives you a pretty good damage up. Alright.
Oh, where are you going to take Flat Penny?
I can't take Flat Penny. I need the Polar Ring. Yeah. Hey, there's another library, so that's a double item room if we make it. Oh, hey, buddy.
Oh my god.
Been a little bit.
Look at it. I cannot unsee the air hockiness of his body.
Okay. He's fine. He's good. He's dead.
Clang, clang, clang.
I really would appreciate, like, I like keys a lot, but I need some hearts. Hollow I can go with. It's one of the easier rooms I could get right now. This is a harder version of this floor, by the way.
Utero. That's promising, then.
Thank you for the penny. Oh, these guys are not bad.
But they are.
Oh, the
fucking background change
fucked with my eyes for a second.
For a second, I was like, oh my god, it's about to turn, like, fucking... dark green. They're gonna be even faster.
Okay, so I can deal with this one.
What happens when you get to a room you can't deal with?
I die. Ah, heart. Now we're golden. These are both useless. That's good. That's a speed up.
You can't be a pope and a nun.
The mitre gives me a 60% chance, basically. Actually, it's 55 additively. To that any soul heart that drops is a soul heart.
Oh man, Pope Francis was in the news the other day.
It's good news.
Generally.
Yeah, he's a pretty nice guy, it seems like.
He seems like the most understanding of all the popes. I mean, that's not too hard when a lot of popes have, like, Nazi history.
I mean, but he still believes that one guy managed to get every animal on a boat.
Well, we don't know. Has he publicly come out on his opinion on...
I think it's required to be a pope that you gotta believe in the story of Noah. He probably thought Noah was a good movie. The one that just came out that I know nothing about.
With Russell Crowe in it.
Sure.
All I know from the trailer is the boat was big as fuck. How are you gonna have a boat that big and not let anybody... I'm just saying, you build a big ass boat and you're like, my family and the animals. It's kind of a dick move.
There's a lot of shots going around. I don't like it.
Couldn't you have built like two smaller boats?
Hey, what's that Noah-ish movie that came out in like the 90s, but it was modern?
Bruce Almighty?
No. That was in 2010. We got a devil room.
What? What movie are you talking about? It's gonna bother me now. Who's in it?
I can't say that I know. So, we're gonna do something here. Gonna pick this up. Now I'm two-thirds to guppy. Gonna use this one, two. Got Polaroid and invincibility now, and we got two chances to get a guppy item. Didn't get it.
Damn. I mean, we've seen it, though.
Wait. Almost got it out of the hat.
Okay. What the fuck is this movie?
Here we go.
Was it, like, olden timeies?
No, it was modern.
Are you sure it's not Bruce Almighty, too?
Should I try to reroll Brother Bobby here? I'll have to...
Yes, he's a shitty...
Yeah, I'll have to lose two of my spirit hearts. But I have Polaroid.
Gamble.
Okay. And I'm fucking...
Are you sure you're not?
I'm fucking guppy now, too.
Think about Bruce Almighty, too.
No, I'm sure. I promise.
What the fuck movie is this?
Oh, we got all the way through the Devil Room.
Yeah, Rainbow Baby.
Yeah. That means we used up all the Devil Room items.
Was it called Noah's Ark?
No. Oh yeah, I was like, I can fly. Oh, another damage up. This run is going.
You did not want Steven earlier. What
I did want Steven. I didn't want
Steven. Okay.
Steven's really good.
Noah's Ark movies. Was it a cartoon?
No, it's real life. I remember Cars. And there is like modern, so everybody's like, what's this bullshit you're talking about? There's not going to be a flood.
Are you talking about Day After Tomorrow or something?
No, it's like a comedy. I'm going to clear this floor now, just because I can.
It's like a comedy. My phone's almost dead. This will be the last thing I fucking...
Well, I mean, it's not like I have a phone charger, so you're
it's
right.
It's not like we don't have a computer.
Do I want this health up, or would I rather get something else? No, I'll take a health up.
Was it religious?
It is. I swear, it was made in the 90s, because I saw it in, like, 98. Maybe on sci-fi.
Oh, God, if it's some random-ass fucking sci-fi movie.
Do I want chocolate? No, I hate chocolate milk. This has gone from really fucking scary to super easy.
I'm still kind of scared.
You're scared? Watch me take out a room.
Well, right, show me some guys. Right. Get some guys.
Alright. This room has no guys.
Where are the guys?
Okay.
Oh, come on. That's like not a submission.
Did you see what my fly did? I didn't even shoot that guy.
I googled Noah's Ark based movie. How many could there be?
Hundreds. Oh, yeah, I have a lump of coal. I definitely don't want that shot speed up that's in there.
Was it one of the Left Behind movies?
No, it doesn't. It's not part of a damn series.
Oh, did I tell you I watched that?
No.
I watched the Left Behind movie. It's laughably bad. Like, I knew it was going to be bad, but goddamn. What happened to Kirk Cameron? He could act in Growing Pains, and then he became a Christian, and then he ceased being able to act.
Your mother.
Did my mom turn Kirk Cameron? My mom's not even really a Christian.
It's kind of. Do I want a quarter? I don't think I want the quarter.
Oh, No Ark movie 1999.
That might be it.
Maybe. That's a related search. What?
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to throw some actor names at you.
I don't know who we're talking about.
I know. I don't think this is a comedy, though. Maybe you just thought it was funny?
I thought it was funny, because everybody was, like, talking shit to the guy who's basically modern-ass Noah. He's like, you'll see.
You know who John Voight is?
Name sounds familiar, but I don't know it off the top of my head. Alright, we're gonna go to the next floor. I'm out of things to milk.
Was he a resident of Sodom and Gomorrah?
How the fuck would I know?
Come on! What did people recently...
Like, are we asking about the biblical context?
No, about the movie.
We're asking about your mom. I got another library. Wow. That's crazy.
This movie was banned in Malaysia.
That's crazy, too. You want to know my favorite way to take out this room? Like, once you get the two little guts?
Yeah.
Watch this.
Oh, yeah, he's just on spikes. Come on, man.
It's fun.
I wish it would tell me everybody fucking rips on Noah, and then they get theirs.
Do I want either of these? I've already got full orbitals, and little Chubb's not really going to make me more powerful. Wait. Oh, it's back. Okay.
Dear God.
It's fine. Everything's
It was
cool.
A TV miniseries.
Everything's fine, guys. Don't worry. I don't know what you saw on the screen there.
Probably frozen.
That's
ass
a fire part. Rate damage down. That's a fly.
It's got a 3.9 out of 10.
You got a 3.9.
I don't even have a 3.9 out of 10.
I don't have an MPA at all anymore. Just a graduate.
I almost got the thing that's underneath summa cum laude.
Maybe a cum laude?
No.
That's my favorite Leisure Suit Larry game.
I always loved that, like, when I was in high school and people were like, I'm gonna try to get magnum cum laude, and I'm like, why does no one else think this is fucking hilarious as shit? Talking about cum in a university setting. Let me scroll.
This is becoming really easy. Really, really easy. Like, so easy that it doesn't make sense that I'm milking the floor for more advantages, but...
That's the way you play.
Yeah.
That's the way you play the game.
I like to steamroll.
I want to find, like, on the IMDb, like, the goofs.
The game goofs?
Game goofs.
Hey, boss. Balls of Steel. That's a good pill. Ever heard of it?
Yeah, the tournament.
Yeah, the tournament's named after the pill, which is named after Duke Nukem's saying, I guess. Oh, I got hit.
Can't be getting hit, dude. There are only two fucking quotes from this movie on the
island. I want to get technology, so I have my big fat laser.
I would enjoy some hot laser action.
Yeah. I'd even take technology, too. It wouldn't be fat, but it would be powerful as fuck. And I would spawn flies like nobody's business. I mean, I got a double item room right now. It's possible. We still got the chest ahead of us, too.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about those. It's been so long.
This is what, in the community, we would call a one run. By the way, let's just make it where I have Polaroid invincibility too, just in case.
You just have to be half a red heart, right?
Yep.
So you're still good. Still way
I blew
good.
That guy up for more of a devil room chance, even though the devil room's just a trap door to show. Guess I'll go fight the boss now. Whatever. Oh no! Two gluttonies!
There's absolutely no food in this room at all! They've eaten all the food.
Watch out with this guy.
It's going pretty quick, I must say. Oh man, those guys. Does that ever spawn the Phantom of the Opera mask guys?
No.
Okay. Because that'd be terrible.
That boss was made before those were included in the game.
Okay. Well, thank God for that.
Oh, actually, that's unlimited rerolls there, so I will take that. Don't want demon baby.
Yeah, though. Scapular's good.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking like I had the habit.
You clearly have the habit.
Yeah. I'm breaking the habit tonight. Because I'm the one... I don't know the weird stuff on that shit. That's going into the bridge. But I don't know it.
Nobody knows the lyrics to Breaking the Habit by Linkin Park.
I don't even know Linkin Park.
Yeah.
Chester Bennington doesn't.
Yeah, he didn't know. He just, like, writes them on his hand before he sings it. Because Linkin Park's still doing shows. For sure.
All that gluttony.
That Linkin Park money.
I like being guppy.
I mean, why wouldn't you be?
Yeah.
If you could be a cat or not be a cat, I feel like most people are going to pick cat.
Yeah, especially if it's a flying cat.
I mean, yeah. I wouldn't necessarily want to be a cat, but D20. A flying cat, I'm in.
With this, I could do some game breaking. Might as well, at this point.
I mean, you're in this deep.
Alrighty, so let's get some shit on the floor. It's a good start.
So hard. Get it.
Yeah, I'll pick it up. Oh, I shouldn't have done that with my Polaroid in this building. Hold on. Alright, so.
Tozard.
That's more useful. I don't need those soul hearts right now.
Could you keep getting strength and get, like, super fucking big?
Yeah. That is possible. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Gonna pick that up. Wish there was a curse room on this floor. But there's not.
Are you sure you want to do some game breaking? That might really fuck it up.
Who cares? I mean, this is a one run anyway.
I feel like I might actually want to win.
I ain't scared. I've won this game 100 times.
Probably more than 100.
Yeah, probably. Alright, so. Yeah, more chests is better.
Ooh, you gonna take that heart? Yeah. What is that heart called?
It's an eternal heart. I'd just lose it anyway. Okay, so I'll open that. Open that. Do that. I'm gonna pick up this heart over here. I'm just picking these up so I don't waste all my soul hearts. And then do that. Reroll. More stuff. Don't know that pill yet.
No, I haven't seen that.
Hope it's a luck egg. It's pretty fly. Useless. Probably don't have luck egg. I mean, I wasn't planning on game breaking at all, but the game just handed me each of the items one by one.
It'd be crazy not to.
Okay, that's a tears up. I don't need it. So, that's one item. Say we'll get, like, 4 or 5 items and then just re-roll them. But I guess it somewhat depends on how much this blood bank wants to work with me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm a big kitty.
Fucking huge. You are a big kitty cat.
Okay, pick up that heart. Open that. Pick up that heart.
Wow, there's so much shit on the screen.
Good. Need to
just
get,
one.
I need to get a golden key when one pops up.
What's the... I don't know what that pill is.
I think that's my balls of steel. No, I'll go ahead and take that.
I missed the yellow and orange.
Oh, I didn't see that. That's yellow and... darker yellow, really.
What? Are you fucking kidding me?
You want to fight about it? I got a tank.
That's fucking orange. You don't have a
tank.
That
was a bouncer key. Yeah, well.
Where is your tank?
Eventually I'm going to have to stop picking up tarot cards because they can make me crash. You remember that one time? Got the tarot card crash?
Yes.
Yeah, let's not do that.
That's why I'm with...
You're so scared. You act like I haven't done this a million times.
That's exactly in the movie when you fall off the cliff because you didn't fasten the carbiner, like, good enough.
Your fucking mom's a carbiner, bitch.
She's good.
I think that was a sun card there. That's more just what I have.
She's good for rope climbing? She's good for keys?
Get out of my house. Okay, let's not touch that tick.
Oh, yeah, he's not even in a spot where you should accidentally touch him unless you get fucking wild.
I can be pretty stupid sometimes, though, so, I don't know. Give us some more items. It's taking forever. Do I know that pill?
I don't think so.
Tears up. Why I don't need that tears up down there?
Sad onion is a tears up.
Yeah. It's actually the same tears up that the wire coat hanger is, but it's a special item. And the wire coat hanger is not. Oop. I'd be sad if that blew up my blood bank.
Where's the tick?
It's gone. Okay. Just rebuild it. Well, these could be a devil card. But the devil... Now the devil ring doesn't have anything that are devil items, so I don't need it. Balls of steel? Sure, why not?
Your balls are super hard.
Alright, we're getting a lot of stuff in here.
Yeah.
This card is... Two of diamonds. I don't think I need it. Oh, I forgot I had money as power.
Oh yeah, dude. Jesus. You have 96 money.
And I'm gonna accidentally pick up some pennies by the end of this too. Oh, well, that's two items, and we can do it this way now.
Will the blood bag reroll?
Yes, and I'm not picking that up because I'd rather get something else.
Is that Guppy's paw?
Guppy's paw? No, that's the left hand.
Oh,
I didn't know what you were talking about for a second. Get like five items. I'd be happy to reroll that. So, I don't gotta do everything in the game.
That shit is orange as fuck right there.
Yeah. What was that one? That was Bonzo Kid.
Yeah. I was like, it was too...
What was the blue one? It was Telepills.
Yeah, blue one blue is Telepills. That's the one I remember for sure. It was like the first one.
Make sure before I do any D20 rerolls, like every time, we gotta make sure I have the Polaroid. Because if I reroll that, we're fucked. Alright, I'm gonna... Try and check out what this is over here. Two of spades. That was my key set. I'd like to get a two of clubs right now. I actually need to pick up some bombs before we do this reroll. That should be enough for a little bit.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, spread things out. Okay, so. Is that the tears up?
Those bombs are key.
Bombs are good, yeah. Probably close to max tiers right now.
You're, like, losing square footage in this room.
This is the tiers up. Yeah. It's gonna be hard to start opening a lot of these chests soon.
Yeah.
Is that another tiers up hiding behind there? I only see the top of the white little pill. I don't want to risk getting the blood bag.
You might have to use the bomb to spread them out.
Yeah, that's fine for now. Alright, so I gotta bomb myself a couple times. I'm gonna pick up a bomb and do that. Oop, I didn't mean to drop that second one.
Well, it still didn't spread the one thing you wanted to be spread.
Okay.
Oh my god. Well, there's the coat hanger down there.
No. Where do you...
Oh, never mind, it's the top of the bomb. My bad.
It's like the coat hanger at the boss room.
Yeah, right? Like...
And I haven't even opened a chest to get an item.
My bad.
I guess I'll use the strength card.
You keep getting bigger, you have less space to roam.
My headbox is actually still the same.
Really?
I just look bigger, yeah.
Well, that's a lie, then.
Yeah, you could say that, I guess. Give me fucking items. I'm not even gonna bother with those chests in that corner, though. Too dangerous. But I'm gonna do this bomb on myself. Maybe that'll spread some shit out. Or the bomb will just push everything together.
Yeah. Now everything's in this neat pile.
I'm gonna let this bomb hurt me. That's a free bomb.
Here's
another tears up.
Yeah.
Alright. Got one golden chest this time. It's a little kind of scary spot, but.
Is that thing called Lucky Toe? Is that what that's called?
Yes, that's the lucky two. More drops. I was very scared because when I picked up that card, I thought I had the blood bag.
Huh?
Oh, I need that golden key. I'm going to actually start picking up these cards because one can double my bombs and that put me in a good position to not have to pick up bombs.
Oh yeah, you only got 7 right now.
Joker. I don't need to go to the devil room. Especially on this floor where it's just a trap door. Okay, so... do the bomb. I'm gonna try to open those chests up next to the onion there, but... we'll see how that goes. Got it. Cool.
I, like, held my breath a little.
Alright, bombing. Oh, another Polaroid! Yeah. Just kidding, I can't pick it up. What's the white pill? Wasn't sick. And this will probably be the last tiers if I take, because I'm probably at max tiers.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, the strength cards are stacking my damage.
Your eyes are fucking huge.
Oh yeah, because I also have squeezy.
They're like fucking chameleon eyes right there.
Why am I not... I wish I could take the curve one. Why am I not getting any fucking items from any of these chests?
It's just more of the same.
Yeah. It takes a little bit of patience. I can't get that card that I want to get there, unfortunately. Alrighty, pick up some bombs, go up here. I would optimally like just a safe area to bomb myself when I want to pick things up. I'm going to pick up these two bombs here. Because that only gets rid of one drop for the cost of one pickup. So,
keeps getting a little bit more framey every time you do it.
Double our bombs now, so we're good for a sec now. And we got two golden chests here. Useless.
Those frames.
Yeah, I like it. It makes me feel happy.
I bet it does, you sick fuck.
That's how I get off. I'm gonna open this chest too. Like, I mean, I'm picking up a good amount of stuff, so I want to get that stuff.
Like, when you go to somebody else's house and you pick up their picture frame, just fucking come right in your pants right here.
You're a sick motherfucker, man.
You're sick.
Yeah?
You go to Fred's and you look at all the frames. No! Here's a bucket of ice water! All over the laptop!
Hey, bomb it.
Can we show those videos to African people who drink
polluted water? I've already seen some videos where it's got that little black kid. Like, so you're telling me that... I guess I'll take this out, but whatever. That they dump clean water on themselves to promote charity.
I'm starving.
I love that kid.
That kid's dead, man.
Yeah, probably.
That kid has gotta be dead as fuck.
Probably so.
And it's hard to tell, he was wearing a shirt. And you know those kids have those, like, distended bellies,
That's
so.
A pretty nice shirt that I was wearing in that picture, too.
Yeah. At least it wasn't one of those...
That's a good amount of golden chests this time.
At least it wasn't one of those shirts from, like, 10 years ago.
Look at this chestception shit. That chest came out of that chest. So, like, that chest is so small. Ooh, another item. That's 3.
Is that a damage up, the belt?
That is a speed up. For a damage up, I would have picked it up on the spot. More chestception.
Chestception.
Coming soon.
When Leonardo spins his little chest at the end, then it goes black. You don't know if it's chestception or if it's going to fall.
I don't know. I'm going to drop this and blow it up.
I would like to think that in chestception...
No, flies! Don't bring the bomb to me!
Ellen Page is not in chestception.
Ellen Page is gay. Gay as fuck.
Fucking lost that. Those are some of the videos that didn't have fucking sound. We talked about how fucking Ellen Page... Sterling told me she was gay and that she came out on like an award show, but then somehow we decided it was like a black church where she was like in a button-up and a tie and just sweating and just like... Gay? Just, but she like spread it out for like 20 minutes.
Oh man, I'm getting scared with these tarot cards. Quit pushing me into
it. Look, there's only 50 fucking items on the screen, and there's chestceptions.
There are 3. I want at least 4 before I start D6ing.
You gotta kick. You gotta have Joseph Gordon-Levitt do the kick.
Okay, we got 4. Let me finish this. I've got 5.
In chestception, do you remember when the van was falling for 30 fucking minutes, but it was really a chest? Into the high sculled water because Lou Gehrig? Oh my god, that was
so
weird.
Oh man, I almost picked up the end in there. That was insane.
It would have been happy,
though. Just one last reroll here.
And then the game just...
Alright.
Too much!
Alright. Too much. Let's go get our D6.
Get out of there.
Well, we're going right back in, you know.
Oh my god.
See what we get. Might as well bomb myself out.
You're
here.
So little now.
Yeah.
Is strength just for a room?
Yeah.
Oh. I can't even handle like how Danny DeVito you are compared to how big you were. You had a lot of mass.
Okay, so we got useless, 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 useless.
You got the upside down mom's neck. I forget what it's called.
It's a sacrificial dagger. It's a orbital. Don't need it. I'm gonna pick up a couple hearts. And a penny.
You like did like the Gehrig shuffle getting those.
I guess when I bomb myself I'll do it next to rocks just in case one of those legends are gone. It's pretty smart.
That's smart stuff, dude. Bomb section.
Ooh, the wafer. Now I only take half hearts of damage. So that's cool.
Yeah.
And we'll go out here and bomb myself again. Makes you feel safer when there's no lag, doesn't it? Like,
yeah.
It makes the real game look insanely fast.
I know. It's like, whoa, you need to slow down. Sir.
Alright. And I don't want any of this. And I don't want any of those. I wish I could take the forget-me-now and just save it for the chest.
Is this even a game anymore,
Wait.
Or is this just you shopping?
Wait a second. I'm going to take the forget-me-now after I'm done with this floor, and we're gonna fight the chest twice. Yeah. Because I can move this in here and just leave it in here.
What is the point of getting something super awesome now when you're, like, so close to just being done?
Because we are going to kill Blue Baby twice.
Okay.
Do you not understand?
I understand, but like...
Also, let's finish this floor. There's a couple of rooms I haven't beaten.
The end game of it all.
You don't understand.
I don't. Like, I just think you should just beat the game and then...
I don't want to just beat the game. I want the game to feel bad.
You want to beat the game to death.
Alright, let's blow up some of these rocks. Yeah, how about these rocks? Okay, and we'll go reroll again. I'm gonna take that forget me now.
But what if you forget to take it?
I'm not gonna forget to take it, that's why I put it
You've
in.
You've already taken it. You've already forgotten.
I put it in a different room. I don't need any of this.
Like, what if some other thing goes into that room? They're gonna be like, oh my god, all the stuff.
That isn't how fucking Isaac works.
I know, but what if it did?
Get out.
What if one of mom's other kids runs down here in the basement, finds that room?
You'll stop complaining when I get wiggle room.
Yeah, because I mean it's my favorite. It's just so dumb, and like I like it now even more because of like it makes me think of Payday.
When they wiggle room.
The wiggle room,
hey,
the bags of it.
There's a can of rock in there. That's why that chest popped up.
Yeah. Is that the... Or is that the safety cap right there?
What?
Was that the forgive me now or the
that
safety
cap? That was the forgive me now. Safety cap's a trinket.
Oh.
Piercing shots I don't want because I only get the parasite. There's also the slot machine in there so I could fight the boss over and over again, but this boss doesn't drop items, so there's no reason to.
What about...
That's
oh,
mom's
yeah.
heart.
Yeah. Oh, my. You're just... acquiring things.
Exactly.
But not even.
I'm gonna get them. Like, I'm running out of bad items.
I know, but... for all that crap in that room, you're just gonna take, like, one thing.
You only took a lot of things. Okay. Quad shot, don't want. And ran stuff with Polyphemus.
Yeah, get all these rocks. You have plenty of everything.
Yeah. You might be like, your health's getting kind of low, but remember, I only take half arcs of damage now. There's technology.
Let me just move Gary down over here.
Guess I'll take this ball still. And check out this laser.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That's great.
Okay.
That's great stuff.
See if we can get Wiggle Worm and I'll be good to go. Or, you know, if I find three good items before that.
No, it must be the Wiggling Worm.
Okay, so transport, Harlequin Baby, cards.
Oh god, Harlequin Babies.
Yeah.
Just had that image flash in my mind.
Been a while. Oh, there's a tender one.
Talk about a face only a mother could love. And if that, yeah, only if that mom really likes monster movies.
I love it. So good.
That's fucking cool. Like, a mom has a Harlequin baby and they hand it to her and she goes, can you just take it back? Like, send it back like a steak?
Fly, Sister Maggie, Young Heart. I'm running out of rocks to blow myself up on.
I mean, yeah.
Then I'll just blow myself up in the next room. In fact, I'm probably going to start doing that anyways, because I'm really bored of doing that. Going to look for rocks, that is.
There were spikes there.
I can't hurt myself on spikes.
Oh, yeah, you're fine.
I'm a cat.
Oh, that's not... It's... Everybody knows all cats can fly.
$3 bill, lucky foot. $3 bill would be good if I got it before Polyphemus. Because then I could get Polyphemus up. Full fire rate. But, you know.
Them's the brakes.
You don't say no to Polyphemus when you get it.
Even I know that. Take that shit.
Okay, there's Wiggle Worm and there's Mom's Eye.
Get Wiggle Worm! Oh man, now the laser? Aw, hells yes.
And also, now I'll shoot out of the back of my head with regular tears. That wiggle. If we get one more item, we can shoot in all four directions.
Will it be lasers in the front and then tears in the back?
Yep, just like the tear in the back right now.
That worm is magnificent.
Let's touch... No, let's not touch that one. I got enough bombs. That's Gish. After this, I'm gonna have to get some help.
I mean... Well, there's not... Oh, there are a couple hearts
Bobby.
In here.
Get out of here, brother Bobby.
I didn't know it. Go back home. Mom said I could come with you. I don't care what Mom said. Go back.
God damn it, Fly. She pushed the bomb away.
They're trying to protect you from yourself.
I hurt myself. That's what I do.
It's not healthy.
Maybe I should try to open this chest, see if I can get my hand. Game phrases.
Yeah, I'm waiting on it.
There's tough love. I can't say no to that. So now sometimes
tooth.
Shoot some teeth out of the back of my head.
Yeah.
But I don't have luck up, so it's just a 10% chance. Let's do it in a room that it actually fires for it. Yeah, there we go.
That sounds like a fucking wet fart. The sound?
Got a D20 for a little bit longer. I just want one more item. And I know there's a lot of items left, so I'm not close to crashing yet.
What's the last item you're looking for?
Loki's horns.
Oh, okay.
I want a card. There's not enough air here to make me crash, most likely, yet. No, whatever, I'll just bomb myself in. What? Which one was the balls of steel again? Was it yellow? No, that was bombs of key.
Is that balls of steel right there?
This yellow one or the red one?
The yellow and white.
Maybe. Let's help up. So that's good too.
I only remember, like two of them were.
It's fine.
Yellow and orange is Bomb's key, and then blue is
Tuttle. Why is Boss still?
Okay.
We'll pick up any of those. We'll see. Just to make this go a little longer.
Tarot cards are what really slows your shit down, right?
Yeah. It's possible to get the crash from pills, but that's technology, too.
Double the technology.
Yeah, it'd be a damage down, though, so I don't want it.
Is technology 1 generally better than 2?
Yes. Technology 1 doesn't have a damage down. Okay, so we're going to do one more d20 reroll, and then we're just, to be safe right now, we're just going to reroll one item at a time if we don't get another pop up.
Okay.
I want that one. That is a 1.5 damage multiplier. That gives you what the strength card gives you for a ring.
Oh, but you keep it.
Mm-hmm.
All that fucking money.
Yeah, unfortunately I got to run into it all to get out. Alright, so we're going to reroll tech 2 for a sec. Might as well just bomb myself in here, let it not slow down. Look at that laser.
It's downright beautiful.
Spoonbender, that's homie tears. Not very
you already
useful.
Have that.
No, I had it for a room because I used it on a book, but it's not useful with technology. I mean, the tears from behind me would home in, but not very much.
I mean, is there such a thing as a homing laser?
Not in this. Rebirth, they'll have that.
Okay. But I mean, it covers like half the fucking screen, so.
Yeah. The hitbox isn't quite as big as what it looks like.
Still.
Come on. I don't know why that didn't hurt me. Actually, I do know why. It's because I was against the wall.
Oh yeah, walls are
little safe. Steve, fuck you, man.
Fuck you, dude.
I didn't take you the first time I saw you, not taking you this time either.
Come on, just take him!
Ipecac. Don't need it. It's gonna give me something I want before the thing that I really, really want. And then we're at the D20 more. Or you could just show me Brother Bobby for the third time I've seen him.
Has it really been 3?
Well, he's in the item room pool twice, and he's in the devil room pool once.
Oh.
So yeah, that's 3 times now. That's an all-star, so... Fuck you, Ben.
Didn't you get one?
Yeah, but it's even more damage now. You know what they're doing.
They're throwing all the stuff you kinda want.
Yeah.
In hopes that you'll quit before you get the thing. That you don't really
You know what? I'm quitting now. I'm going to take the forget-me-now. Maybe we'll get what I want on the chest. We're almost out of items anyway.
I mean, yeah. I can't imagine there's much left.
Okay, so... let's go down this way, see if there's anything in the challenge room. Oh, I want that. Now my tears will split. That's cool.
Awesome. Throw a couple teeth in there. Oh, that's just annihilating.
Another cool thing about the parasite, if you fire a tear that's just a regular tear, it can split into a tooth. I'll do it until it does it. Yeah.
Oh, it becomes a tooth when it's split? Okay. That's cool. A lot of cool shit. Like, your laser's, like, getting condensed or something.
Yeah. It's too big.
Gotta make it small. Gotta compress it.
I was like, I can use this to get rerolls, but then I remembered I don't have the D6. This room did not stand a chance.
No fucking way.
Like, some of them are getting saved by rocks. Sure, why not?
You gotta be at fucking max tiers.
That's not the way to the boss. Okay. I haven't seen a lot of items, though. Mom's Contact, Robo Baby.
Mom's Eye?
Got Mom's Eye, that's why I shoot backwards.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot I'm Guppy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so those flies are doing retarded damage.
Get these fools.
Okay, can you give me your horns? I really need those.
Yeah, you really need them.
Yeah, this is good. It's good Isaac running after not playing Isaac.
It's like you're the bad guy. the way you're just like so OP. Gotta have the fucking Avengers come get you, man.
Slavic fight. This is gonna be a hard one. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Just concentrate and believe in White Christ.
Let's take him out with my tears and stuff.
To give him a, just a chance.
Alright. So. Toothpicks. Spectral tears. Damage it. Mom's combat.
Is that all four directions?
No, Mom's contact is freezing tears.
Oh.
So, sometimes if they don't die, they'll freeze.
Oh, okay. That's... Dude, you got to stop going to the gym. It's getting a little out of control.
Poison tears.
God. It's like you have all this stuff.
Oh, now my laser is green.
It's fucking that Kool-Aid! Dr. Fetus. It's that green radioactive Kool-Aid.
At some point I'm gonna have seen everything and I'll have to stop opening chests or I'll freeze the game.
I mean... You, in your mind, you've already won.
I know I've won. Like, it'd be nearly impossible to lose.
I feel like I could find a way.
There's a damage up. Oh, let's kick him out with tears.
Instead of burning his flesh with
rage,
a laser.
I guess. Now I get damage up when I kill something. What we got there? My reflection, so now the tears come back for me.
Because, yeah, the laser's not going to do the job completely.
Oh, that's poop.
No, the poop got you.
I think that was the first damage I've taken on the floor.
Yeah.
Later, Pam. Later, war. Remember when war almost killed me earlier?
I remember it fine. Like, the tale of this Isaac is a great story.
Okay.
Because you were like, so you're so weak, but you kept going. Yeah. You kept getting stronger. Until you got so strong.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on doing that breaking ship, but they literally gave me all the items I needed for it on the same floor.
You have become, like, when you started,
Robo baby.
You were the weak protagonist. Now you're the OP villain.
I didn't even try to dodge their attack. I just didn't get fucked.
Couldn't be
fucked. Max's head.
Damage up, sure.
Yeah. Robo baby, fuck you.
But, like, the fucking guys are gonna call the other guys and go, he's not even trying to dodge. That's how confident he is. Did you see the teeth?
Also, yeah. Also, I'm getting more items because more chests are popping out because I have Guppy's tail. Super. There's an item in here. I got unicorn horn. Best item.
Yeah.
Now it's a one run.
Now, yeah. Now you're good to go. It was a little sketchy before. For a second, I thought you had the D6. I was like, why didn't you reroll that? But you ain't got it.
How's that feel, carrying thing? Alrighty.
I can't imagine it feels too good.
Limit draw. That would just be a range down for me right now.
Yeah. Jump at him! He's just gonna freeze us! Just fucking jump at him!
Thank God, I have infinite keys now.
Oh my God, those are the size of fucking air hockey pucks.
Yeah, they're adorable, aren't they? Alright, let's go take out Blue Baby.
You know what they remind me of? You know those gummy cheeseburgers? That are terrible looking and probably taste terrible? That's what those were. I've never eaten one of those. I can't imagine a gummy cheeseburger's good.
Let's restart the chest.
It's the rum that just won't.
That would do nothing for me right now because I'm already guppy. That's a shot speed up. That's a damage up. I'm gonna get Loki's horns. There they are. Alrighty, I think that might be my last item, so won't open anything else until we beat Blue Baby, and we'll see if we can get the game to crash after that.
You want the game to crash?
Well, why not? It's not like I need that fucking one added. I might still have an item left anyway.
Like, I know, I'm not gonna do all this shit and then let the game crash.
I don't give a shit. Like, I, like, Second Nature keeps having me press towards the chest and I'm like, no, don't do that. Oh, all these tears, they're everywhere.
It's like getting to fucking Bowser and going, I know I could beat you. And then you jump into a fucking pit. You don't do that!
Well, I mean, it's more like killing Bowser than killing yourself.
Like, somehow you jumped on the golden axe, and instead of automatically going to Toad, you somehow glitched out of the game and went.
I got a space bar, I don't know.
Yeah, you needed that M heart. Remember when health was an issue?
No.
I can't even see anybody's body.
All these tears.
It's like a fucking party in there. Fucking rave.
All these bubbles.
Bubbles, oh, shit. And lasers.
I almost hit that chest.
Game over.
I gotta stay away from the center of rooms. It's also possible I might get an item refresh. I don't know how many items I picked up.
Like, you can't even see if there's a chest because there's too much crap on the screen.
As long as I stay away from the center of the room, though, I'm fine. Monstro 2, you should be dead. Hey, you hurt me.
Yeah, he had like a fighting spirit there.
He's my young heart. God, it's
fucking poop.
Poop,
man.
Poop's my worst enemy.
Poop is what's getting you. If they would learn how to adapt, they'd just put poop everywhere. Could you have not gotten hit by that? Or are you too big? Like,
I don't know. This is a better space bar item.
Mr. Boom.
I'm going to try to take out Blue Baby with just Mr. Boom.
It's just bombs, isn't it?
Yeah. I know what you're thinking. You're not going to have enough health. But I might.
No, I was just...
It was a card.
There was...
Ah, that gives me my homing tears.
Wind howling in my mind.
I'm gonna use the homing cues for the Blue Baby fight.
For a second, I thought one of those guys shot out the teeth. I was like, oh god, they're learning! They pulled out their teeth and they're throwing them. Well, cheeseburger gish. Gish, no. Gish is a fucking black oil puddle.
It's kind of racist what you just said there. I think you just alienated all of our black oil puddle viewers.
The fucking African American oil tycoon that we have subscribed.
Yeah.
Thanks. I am sorry, Trayvon. I am so sorry.
Of course you would call him Trayvon.
His That's name his was fucking name.
His name was Richard.
Trayvon's his middle name. He goes by his middle name. You know that if you fucking knew him.
You would know to eat a dick if you would eat a dick. Because they're delicious.
I eat mine on a plate.
This fire is hard to destroy.
Like, the shit that isn't even an enemy. Poop, fire. It's putting up more of a fight.
Oh no, Super Wrath. He's really angry.
He's angry because he knows he's about to get fucking killed.
Yeah. Is it going to be lasers? Is it going to be tears? Is it going to be teeth? Hey, he gave me Mega Bombs. That was a nice one.
Mr. Mega.
Alright. Is there a room with blue spikes? No, there's not. I know already. Because I could destroy all these flies. I wanted to fight with only bombs.
Already gonna do bombs, yeah.
Alright, so we'll just let the flies do what they do. One bomb.
He would already be dead. He would already be fucking dead if you used all your shit.
This has, I don't know if this would be enough bombs to kill him or not. I think it takes 19 Mr. Mega Bombs. I have 14, but there are other sources of damage.
I don't know. I don't think 5 more is gonna
I'm just
do
trying
it.
To give him a fighting chance. Oh, he gave me another Mr. Boom. So, I don't know if Mr. Boom does more than a Mr. Mega does.
It's as if you're both boxing right now, and you're like, you know what, I'll just put my right hand behind my fucking back, so you got a shit.
Oh, well, that bomb didn't hit. But this one will do it. Alrighty, now I gotta take out the flies. Okay, let's go try and crush the game.
Why?
I bet you it does it in one chest. Okay, I'll open one chest if it doesn't crash at all. Does that make you feel better?
Yeah. Okay. This just seems so senseless.
Oh, there's another damage up left. Should we do one more?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, there were blue spikes. Yep, there it is.
You just like...
That's the crash.
You Lou Gehrig'd up to it so slow.
Yeah, so I forgot one item, but I knew exactly when the crash would come, basically.
You were one off.
Good job, me. That took 2 hours.
You won, but you didn't.
Hey, we got our breaking run. Unintentionally.
Right.
I wasn't even going... Like, I didn't want to have it, they gave me that. I didn't want scapula, they gave me scapula. I definitely didn't want the D20, they gave me that.
Normally you're trying to get it.
I know. No, now the music stopped. Yeah. But, I mean, if you don't count beating the game as seeing the fucking pictures pop up after you kill Blue Baby, we just beat the fuck out of that game. Later, guys.